because my waist is like really, really tiny. My butt is really, really big. They got to live in South. So I lived in California, no play. I went to the South, I was like, yeah. Things to do. And as you do them, you give life to others. transformation was whole and complete. She died. She didn't make more than $12,000 a year when she was working. But what a rich woman. She owed nobody nothing, and she gave me this legacy to pass on. We are able to do some things that our mothers couldn't do. And you got each other to do them with. How cool is this? There's some of you who started, there were three women in the room when this first began. Look around. It keeps getting bigger and better and bigger and better. And you make it so. Don't lose sight of who you are, the fact that you deserve this, and that you deserve to share what you know. There's God-like and war-like and strong-like only some show. And there are sad-like, mad-like, and half-like we know but by my life be a spirit, and by my heart be a woman, and by my eyes be a open, and by my chosen one, but I hope you choose this journey well, though you strive hard. Sometimes we fall a prey to the lies the lazy, jealous people tell, but by your life be you spirit, and by your